disable. He's gasping for air now. She's losing lift.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's gonna get a fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Command Tier 6, enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Command Tier 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend you. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Pin them down!
It's back to me. Breaking!
Aircraft guns destroyed.
Still in the fight.
Towering main system. Code blue. Skipping sequence is 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
Taking down this base. This is Mid-Tier 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
APC eliminated.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. The enemy isn't letting up. There's just no end in sight.
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge.
Forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support.
All right, guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some shower, something.
Has a lock on me.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Don't let Stonehenge fire!
Behind the enemy.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
Kick it into overdrive.
I'll take him out.
Support ASAP! Any chance for that air support?
Attack!
vehicle.
Assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limbs. Should be back before lunch.
Okay, Helo units, all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops, you'll take the Rocky unit. Badger. Are you okay? Status report. Strider 2, Fox 2.
Let's open the survey vehicle.
Understood. Commencing final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stop the countdown. We've lost the target.
Starting the shutdown?
Gone?
What?
The stupid thing is flying in the open.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book.
Stonehenge is hit! It's no good! The turret has taken heavy damage!
I have visual. Arsenal bird confirmed.
Here they come.
A swarm of UAVs is launching from the Arsenal bird. Keep them away from Stonehenge.
Missile. Close to the target, name of the variable. How long till we can fire?
Firing at 60!
Keep up safe till then.
Fire control system inspection complete.
Radar error correction. It's good to go.
Over releasing safety. Cooling system active.
Confirm voltage.
Voltage stable.
30 seconds. We have confirmation. Life projectile is loaded.
Power level is at 100%.
Brake control?
All green.
Initiate final countdown.
Understood. Commencing final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stop the countdown. We've lost the target.
Gone?
What's the stupid thing is flying in the open?
Missile.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes.
Missile.
Without those,
missile.
I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major.
Missile.
We still have sensors.
Missile.
Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book.
Missile.
What are you scheming?
That's something.
Impossible! We got it, Sergeant! We can't do any more.
Half the battery containers are out!
We can't carry out our mission!
Missile.
Come on, damn it!
Missile. Missile.
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal bird will slow down.
Missile. Missile.
Strider 1, Cyclops Missile. 1, air up and attack Missile. That propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger,
Missile.
You take the lead.
Missile.
It's readying its APS.
We're going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
You damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not FUBAR this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness rage tamer? Oh, is that curious?
Missile.
They knew what they were doing.
Missile.
This whole operation is crazy!
Missile.
Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal bird.
Give us the GPS coordinates under the Arsenal bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Strider 1 was shot down!
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn glory hound! Do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not FUBAR this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness range table? Well, isn't that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy!
Missile.
Well, only a total madman could bring down the arsenal bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the arsenal bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I've been hit. I have to eject.
Broadcaster, sent a request for rescue. Conditions look grave. Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. The rest is just instinct.
Missile.
30 seconds remain. Don't give up.
This is only gonna get harder.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We'll go over.
We're almost out of time. Direct hit on the arsenal burn central propeller. The central propeller has been disabled. He's gasping for air now. Just losing lift. Run out of time. Mission is a failure.
mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots.
We can win if we follow them!
The Ocean Big Shots?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Yeah, we got our hands dirty for nothing. The guys were babbling about a three-line marking. We'll get to that for me.
Attention.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks the enemy